Common Hound Hour, let's go. Let's go, Max. Gonna get you all nice and leveled up. Yes, we are. We're gonna get you leveled up. Yes, we are. Yes, we are. I have no idea what I'm doing. Fellow trainers, Lee Trainer Hugo here with the next episode of the Pokemon Heart Gold Extreme Nuzlocke. How y'all doing? I hope you're having a fantastic day. And today, we are here in Ekrateek. I have done everything I need to do here. We've got Surf, so we can go over to Olivine, but I'm also going to go and get myself a Game Corner encounter, because I can. If you missed the last episode, go and watch it. It was insane. We only have 5 team members on the team at the moment. I haven't put a 6th member on, but it's fine. So first off, team recap, we've got Max, level 20, Houndour, normal type, magic guard for the ability, cut, weather ball, strength, and embargo. Next up, we've got Jet, the level 23, Latios, electric dark type, holding the dread bite, keen eye for the ability, ice shard, sucker punch, charge beam, roost. Dialga, the poison type, Rassilon the Dialga, level 22, poison type, volt absorb, swift, ember, gunk shot, poison fang. Kenya, the Electivire, dark, or ghost dark type, level 22, poison heal, cut, shadow sneak, faint attack, and mega kick. And finally, we got Pixel the Porygon, dragon flying type, level 21, thick fat for the ability, spatial red, roar of time, rock, tomb, and surf. So, we have got Pokemon in the box, and I could put them on, but I want to see what this randomized Abra is. Because we could get a randomized Abra. I know where the coin case is. I had to look up where it was. Because in Gen 2, it's in one place. And in Gen 4, it's in another. So he actually wants me to deliver a letter to someone. Okay, thank you. We got Rock Smash. I didn't know this guy gave me Rock Smash. Okie dokie. So we got the Rock Smash. He got the Rock Smash. So I'm going back to Goldenrod very quickly. Thank you, Houndour. We battled everyone here. I battled everyone here off screen. So no one died. Nothing bad happened. Ah! I ate food just before I recorded. I gotta stop doing that. I gotta stop eating food before I record. What route is your friend on? Route 31. Okay, we can go and do that so we can get rid of the grass mail. But first, I'm going to go down here and I'm going to get a Games Corner encounter. So we're going to go into the Games Corner. Talk to this dude. I want to play a game. Yep, I'd like to collect lots of coins. Okay, show how to play. Okay, talk to him again. Okay, show me how to play. It's 2, 3, 1. Okay. It's hard to play. Okay, so we gotta get multipliers. Okay, this could be a pain in the butt to actually get a thing, a Pokemon with. So I might not do this. We'll give it one more go. Oh, screw this. Screw Voltorb flip. Screw that encounter, I wasted time! Just wasted time today. That's fine, we're gonna get some more encounters anyway. We'll also hopefully get the randomized chuckle encounter. That'll be, like, good. The randomized static chuckle. We can get that. That'll be awesome. The more Pokemon we can add to the team, the better, I feel. I just want to have more backup mons so we can actually get stuff done, have a good time, and not fail this Nuzlocke. I thought I fought you! I swear I fought this guy. Oh well. Entei. Strength. Yeah, you howl, Entei. You're gonna lose to a little, like, Rottweiler. You're gonna die to this teeny tiny Rottweiler. There we go. That's a lot of that's gonna be a lot of experience for Max. Not a huge amount, actually. But it's fine. An Electrike, gonna stay in. Another strength. Stab normal type moves on a Houndour. All he needs is. Look at that. Nearly level 21. In four levels, he will evolve. Or she will evolve. Max will evolve in four levels, which is great. Because that means we can get some more encounters and stuff. Oh, bug catching contest day. I'm not going to do it because screw the bug catching contest. I'm also, there's an item I missed. But it's a long walk away. I also haven't bought the bike. I forgot to buy the bike. Or buy the bike. Forgot to get the bike. But, nah, it's fine. I don't need the bike just yet. So, that's fine. Come on, Houndour. Let's go. Let's go, Max. Gonna get you all nice and leveled up. Yes, we are. We're gonna get you leveled up. Yes, we are. Yes, we are. I have no idea what I'm doing. I have no idea what comes out of my mouth half the time. That's a giant whale. With download, okay. Run. Thank you. Thank you. So let's heal, and then we'll catch a Pokemon on the route before Olivine. Get some Pokemon while we're surfing. And get ourselves a Shucky. We're going to get a lot of stuff happening today. A lot of stuff's going to happen, which is good. Because we want a lot of stuff to happen in this lock, level-wise. Like, get some Pokemon up. So I'm actually going to withdraw Amon. Who am I going to withdraw? So let's have a look. We got Pistachio the Fortress. Kedrick the Magnezone. Lita the Glalie. Or... Snorlax. Though I didn't nickname. Nearly 12 deaths, guys. I'm gonna go with... I'm gonna go with Glalie. I'm gonna bring Glalie back. Our fighting type Glalie. And, yeah. We're gonna just deal with this as it comes and... Just go and have a good time and hopefully not die or lose anybody because I don't want to lose any more mons. Not today. Rather not. I'd rather have a good run today. Do you give me anything? From Nubark. This is where his realm lives. Yeah, I know. So let's go out. Route 38. We can get a Pokemon here. Route 38 encounter is... Politoed! We got Poli back! Yeah! Strength. It shouldn't kill. Nah, it didn't do anything. You're a bug type! Hell yeah! Politoed, I think's a bug, which is good. I like me some bug types. And we're gonna just throw a Great Ball and catch this Politoed. One, two, three. Caught the Politoed. There we go. Politoed is ours. We are going to nickname you Poli because that's what I always call my Politoeds. And you are a normal bug type. Okay. You're a normal bug. That's a weird typing. But I'm going to name you Poli the Politoed. Polly the Politoed. That's what I like seeing. I like having a Politoed. What else could we have gotten? What else could we have gotten here? Why? I want an Arcanine. Fire Blast. Arcanine's a fire type already. Arcanine is still a fire type. Go to Kenya. Only in Kenya. I would have had an Arcanine. I would have been really happy with an Arcanine. But no, I can't have an Arcanine because Arcanine is another counter we got. Shadow Snake. I'm sad now. Level 21 on Max. And level nothing on Kenya. Okay. Oh, item. I knew there was an item here. Master Ball. Chillin' Berry. It's a Chillin' Berry. I made a bad joke. Don't judge me. I make bad jokes all the time. You should know this by now. No, you're gonna fight me. I wish I had speed up for this section, but no, I banned it, didn't I? Combuskin would have been clean. Just get away. I just want to get through this area. Jesus! That was like 3 steps. Well, at least we didn't get a Wingull. At least we didn't get one of them. The encounter rate's ridiculous! Okay, now let's run away again. Staryu would have been clean. I think it evolves with a water stone though, so that's a little bit annoying. We're just running into every single character. Zangoose, hello. That's cool. I like Zangoose. Almost out of there. Almost got out of there. And you have to rub it in again, Arcanine. You have to rub it in again. There we go. Got out of there. It's fine. I don't want to battle any of the trainers. Route 29, that's another route. We can catch another Pokemon here, which is good. Route 39 is another encounter. So he's telling me about the Safari Zone. We'll be able to get something in the Safari Zone later as well. Yeah, register my number, Boa. Or Balba, or whatever your name is. Turn, thank you. And I'm just going to jump in the grass and catch something. Our encounter for Route 39 is... Execute. Okay. Don't kill it. Whatever you do, Max, don't kill it. Bug bite. Another bug type. Okay. Let's catch it. Let's catch it in a Great Ball. I bought Great Balls for a reason. That's why. 1, 2, 3. Execute his ass. There we go. There's another Pokemon we got in the box, which is good. Execute. What typing are you going to be? You are a Bug Electric type. Yo, that's a good typing. And I'm going to name you... What I always name you... Well, always name Execute. Eggman. Eggman has been sent to the PC box. He evolves with a Leaf Stone, though. It's a little bit annoying. But here we are in Olivine City. So we can get an Olivine City encounter. which is fantastic. Talk to this dude. Hello, Quijibo. Get out of my way, Quijibo, I don't care. Talking about sick Pokemon, he wants me to go to the lighthouse. I'll go to the lighthouse, it's fine. Okay, see you, Quijibo. Quijibo. Okay, so let's heal at the Pokemon Center. Get an Olivine City. Oh, do you give me a good rod? Do you give me a good rod? No. So let's heal up and we'll go and do. Should I do the lighthouse now? I probably should do the lighthouse now because I'm not going to get a chance to otherwise. Like, you might be able to get the secret medicine from Olivine if you. Or from the next city over. I forgot what it's called. You won't be able to get one from there yet. So let's surf. Let's get an Olivine City encounter. Okay. Elizabeth! How you doing? Okay, it's another Pokemon we've got before, but not in this playthrough. So Vesper Queen. Earthquake! Do not kill Max. Do not kill Max. If you kill Max, I swear to God. Okay, I am going to swap into Pixel, because Pixel is a flying type. Earthquake doesn't affect flying types. Spikes, okay. You're a ground type! I'm going to just try throwing a Great Ball. I'm going to risk it. Throw the Great Ball. Give me a Vesper Queen. One shake. Okay, that's fine. Doesn't affect Pixel. It's good. Rock Tomb. It's Speed Fell. It's good. Yep, you are definitely a ground type. I want to catch this Vesper Queen. Okay. Okie dokie. There's Earthquake again. Gonna throw another Great Ball. She's at yellow, which is good. Catch me the Vesper Queen. One, two, three. Come on, Vesper Queen. Come on! Camouflage. You're now a water type. So this is going to do neutral damage. That's fine. Spikes. And we're going to throw another Great Ball. Catch this Vesper Queen. Come on, let's catch Elizabeth and get her back. One. Come on, game. Come on, please. All I want is another mon on the team. Another backup. Come on, give me a backup. One, two, three. Jeez! Stop being a tease, you little bug. Right, we're just gonna use a normal Pokeball. One, two, three. Okay, what typing are you? Pure ground. Okay. That's fine. And I'm going to name you Elizabeth because I always do. Elizabeth. Elizabeth the Vesper Queen. There we go. So we've got our encounter here, which is good, and we can go to the lighthouse now, get the lighthouse done, and then move forward from there. Lighthouse does have a lot of encounters in. I just need to get to the top to talk to Thingy, but I want to have a look at my three new mons, because we've not had a look at them yet. I'm not depositing anybody. We've got 6 backups. There we go. We've got a full team of backups, which is good. So we've got Politoed, Sand Veil, normal bug type, Headbutt, Defense Order, Bug Buzz, and Vice Grip. Okay. Then we've got Eggman, Bug Electric, U-Turn, Bite, Rapid Spin, Heal Order, Scrappy. So I can hit ghost types with normal type moves. Okay. And then Elizabeth, Pure Ground, Simple. Okay. Spikes, Bone Rush, Camouflage, and Earthquake. Okay. Okay, that's fine. We got a good set of backups actually. We got a good set of Pokemon here that we can use for backups. But I want to use Houndour still. Let's get some more Pokeballs and stuff. Okay, maybe not, because I don't have any money. Okay, so let's go up here and do the lighthouse, shall we? The music here is so cool, but the remixed version I like. So, a lot of mandatory battles here, but that's fine. We're going to get a lot of experience. I don't think Max is going to evolve this episode, might evolve next one. Abra! Okay, so we've got an Abra level 22. Okay, we're about the right level for this part of the game. We're going to go into Kenya. Only in Kenya. If anyone knows what that is, I'll be very happy. Thunderbolt. So you're a Thunder type, or Electric type even. Let's do a Mega Kick. Kill it. It's got frail defenses. One hit. There we go. Abra has very frail defenses. 23 on Kenya. That's good. I like seeing that. I like it when that happens. And he gives you a butt ton of money. No! Okay, another Sailor. Got a lot of potions. We have got a lot of Pokeballs, so all else fails, I'll just use normal Pokeballs to catch Mons. But we should be fine. I want to get through this place. I don't think we're going to get to... forgot what the next city's called. I love this game, and I've forgotten the next city. Gibble. So we'll kill the Gibble. Don't be a fighting type, please. Neutral damage. Secret power. And we're going to do another strength. And that will kill. There we go. Gibble got the kill. Or Max got the kill on Gibble. Deoxys. Staying in because that's going to give me a lot of experience. Level 20 Deoxys. Okay. My computer just cracked out then for a second. So hopefully the recording's fine. Rock polish. Okay, he's boosting his speed. He's a rock type. Ice shard. Neutral damage. Stone edge. Ice shot again. Okay, let's hope he doesn't get a crit. Because if he gets a crit, that's Jex dead. Okay, he's rock polishing. That's fine. We killed it. We killed this Deoxys. Although, its speed did suck a punch. There we go. I called that, didn't I? I was like, right, he's either going to attack. He's going to be faster than me, or I'm going to be faster than it. So, there we go. Level 24 on Jex. That's what I like to see. Level 24. No! Stop asking me for numbers! You're not getting my number! Crap! Yeah, there are spinners in here and I hate them. I hate the spinners. Especially when they have 5 bloody Pokemon! Jesus! Rassilon, get in there. Ember. So remember, you're a steel type. Meganium, stay in him. Stay in him. Ember. Not very effective, that's fine. Okay, you're a fire type as well. You burnt me, but it's fine. Gunk shot. Should kill, to be honest. Dialga has higher stats than you. Didn't kill, jeez. You defense curl. You defense curl away. Gunk shot again, and this will definitely kill. Jeez. And Meganium's dead. There we go. Level 23 on Rassilon. Next is Granbull. Lita. I need to level Lita up. She is getting pretty low in comparison to everyone else. Then we're going into Kenya. Only in Kenya. I keep doing that. Okay. Doing dark type moves. Mega kick. Muddy water. Okay, you might be a water dark type. Cut. Oh my god, Kenya, come on! Come on, Kenya. There we go. Defeated the Granbull. Kenya getting no experience for that at all. Meditite. Lita. Okay. Level 15. Vital Throw. Rain Dance. Okay, you're a water type from the looks of it. Okay, this should be fine. We should be fine with this. Grab hammer. We ate it. That was a crit. But this should kill. We got a crit as well. Hell yes. Level 15 on Lita. It's raining again. Manaphy. Staying in. Interject. Interject. Let's go. Aqua Tail. Are you a water type as well? Because if you are, you're going to die next turn because I'm healing this turn. Healing up Ject. Okay, it's fine. Using Aqua Tail again. Okay, let's go. Charge beam. Should kill. Yep, you are still a water type, and you are still dead. There we go. Manaphy taken care of. And that's Performer Scarlet beaten. Good. Good, 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 good. I have to fight you. I might have to fight them both, which is a little bit annoying, but I want this item. Okay, so you got one Pokemon. It's a Riolu. Okay. Going into Pixel. Pixel's got this. You have Ice Shard. Okay, that's fine. Oh crap, you're an ice type, aren't you? Porygon might die from stupidity. Yeah, I think if Porygon doesn't kill it this turn, Porygon's dead. There we go. Okay, Porygon, well done. Jeez, that would have been terrifying if Porygon had died. Oh my god, I was so stupid. I'm so stupid. Like, look up stupid in the dictionary, you get a picture of me. Healing everybody up. As best as I can, because I don't have any, like, burn heals or paralyze heals or anything like that. Just, I want everyone at least full HP. Jeez. Some of these battles have been very, very difficult. Some of them have. Not all of them, thankfully, but lots of them have been. So, Lita, level you, get you up. There we go. Okay. We still got about 4 minutes left of this episode. Master Ball, Captivate. Okay. Yeah. I have to fight this gentleman to go out the window. I want to jump out the window, sir. He has two Pokemon. Ditto. I wonder what Ditto's going to be, because it's not going to know Transform. Strength. Not very effective. You're a rock type. You're a steel type. Okay. It's a steel type going into Rassilon, because Rassilon knows Ember, and Rassilon can have this thing in lickety split. Gonna help from burn, but that's fine. Ember. You're not just pure steel, are you? You might be steel rock then. Or steel ground. Probably steel ground. Fire's doing neutral. You absolute scrub! He is a scrib. Okay, I gotta kill it now. Okay, his Ditto's dead. His Ditto dead. Purple burn. Breloom. Max, get in. Nothing's had arena trap or anything, so that's been good. Nothing's had arena trap yet, so hopefully this thing won't. Jet. Okay, doesn't have arena trap. Good. I don't know what typing Breloom's gonna be. Minimize. Oh, you had to be a dick, didn't you? Charge beam. I just want this thing dead. Neutral damage. Didn't kill. Didn't get the kill. Bullet seed. Okay, you are a grass type still. Okay, twice. Ice shard. Would definitely kill. Super effective. Yes. Okay, there we go. Super effective ice type move on it. We defeated the scrib. Or scribe. Jump through the window. I'm sorry, he would have broken his legs. So there are items we can get here. There's an item right here. Master Ball! Thanks. I want that item. This episode's gonna run a little bit long, but it's because I want all the items. Oh my god. Okay. Mike, and you have a Steelix! Gonna go into Kenya. What's it gonna be? You are a ground, maybe. Shadow Sneak. Neutral Feather Dance. Are you a flying type, perchance? Faint Attack. Steelix is a flying type. Yeah, Steelix is a flying type. Okay. Now that I know that, we're going to go into Jet, and Jet's going to charge beam and kill it because it is clearly a flying type. It could be flying ground. Yeah, yeah, I'm using special attacks though, so yeah. Do that. I don't care. I'm going to use a special attack. Charge beam. Oh my god, it's ground and flying. Ice shard. Oh my god, that did nothing! Oh my god, this is gonna take forever! Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. Come on! Do you know what? Pixel might need to be used. Pixel can use water, can use surf. Surf. There we go. Jeez. Level 22 on max. Max wants to learn refresh. Keeping old moves. Refresh is a good move, but yeah. Wormadam. Okay, Wormadam. We can take on a Wormadam. I don't know what typing this Wormadam is going to be, but I'm going to go for a strength. Did neutral, needle arm. Okay. Pixel. Pixel, get in there. Okay. Of course you're paralyzed now, Pixel. Roar of Time, Body Slam. Roar of Time should kill, hopefully. Dead. There we go. That's what I like to see. Level 22 on Pixel. And let's get Master Ball. Walnut Berry. You! Yeah, that's what he is. He's a freaking. God. Meteor Mash. That was a crit. I don't know why I went for Ice Shard. Doom Desire. Sucker Punch. Didn't do anything. Steel Wing. Charge Beam. Missed. Right, that is bullshit. Alright, you are definitely a steel type. Kenya, get in there. Well, not Kenya, Lita even. Okay, not. Kenya! God! Faint attack. Steel Wing. I did a ridiculous amount of damage. Come on. Kenya took the Doom Desire attack. Okay, I'm gonna heal. Heal in this turn. Because I need to. Okay, he's healed. Meteor Mash. Jesus! This is absolute arse. Some of the trainers in this place have sucked balls. Come on. You asshole! You are an asshole, Sudowoodo! This is why I hate you! You ugly little shit tree! Look at it, it's a tree made out of shit! Hate it! Pixel's gonna die. Pixel is going to die. If this doesn't kill. Pixel's dead! Pixel's dead! You're an absolute dick! Kill it! There! What else has he got? Gabite? Going into Jekt. Charge beam. Oh, great. He got off two nasty plots. Okay, we probably won this. Ice Shard, kill it. Vulpix. Going into Max. It has Drought. Going back into Jekt. Okay, you're a fire type still. I'm gonna go for a charge beam. This should kill the Vulpix. Didn't kill. Okay, fire punch. Great, you burnt another one of my bloody mons! So annoyed. This episode's been, like, encounter-wise, it's been okay. This tower is a dick. Oh my god. Please be the end. Please be the end. No! Why? Why are there two more? Why are there two more trainers? I hate the lighthouse so much. Pupitar. Going into Kenya. Double kick doesn't affect. Okay, I made a good choice. Water fighting type. Must be a water fighting type. But whatever it is, it's freaking dead now. Nearly level 24 on Kenya. I want that item. Give me the item. Three mons. Combi. Male Combi. We can kill this thing. Strength. Didn't die. Signal beam. Okay, it's still a bug. Cut. Now is Combi dead? Torkoal, staying in. Staying in! Then I'm gonna go into Kenya. Into Kenya. You're a ground type from the looks of it, which is annoying. This is gonna be a really long episode, guys. Journal. Okay, you're a steel type. Okay. Rassilon. You gotta ember it. Spikes. It's fine. My eyes are itchy. I'm tired. Ember, kill it. Kill the Torkoal. Torkoal's dead. Good. Level 24 in Kenya. And finally, Gliscor. Back into max. And then we're going to go into Jekt. Jekt versus Gliscor. What's it gonna be? Gliscor. Okay, we hurt my spikes. Gliscor is an electric type. That's good. So we ate that up. Sucker punch. Didn't do very much. Okay, we resist a lot of electric type moves. Gonna use Ice Shard. I want this thing dead. Oh my god! That's gonna kill me. It's not gonna kill me. No, it did nothing, okay. Gonna go into Rassilon, I guess. Thank you. It's perfect for Rassilon because it can't do anything. Gunk shot. And that should kill. Didn't kill. Didn't quite kill, but you healed me fully. There's nothing you could do to Rassilon. And Rassilon has killed it. There we go. There we go. There's only one thing this could be to make me happy. Master Ball. Another. Okay, an old ember. Another fossil. There we go! Finally! Pokemon is sick. Go to the pharmacy in Cianwood. Thank you. Okay, thank you for that. Master Ball. Antidote. Well, screw you, game. Screw you. So, I'm going to call it an episode. So, thank you very much for watching. If you liked what you saw, don't forget to leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe if you are new. And next time, we're going to go over to Cianwood, get some encounters, get our next gym badge, and get the medicine for Jasmine. And then we'll come all the way back up here. Luckily, you just need to take the elevator now. That's all we have to do. And it makes the whole thing so much easier. So, thank you very much for watching. And I shall see you all next time.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.